to be honest, we fought really hard. At least to win one or two games. There was a four game that we should win. But unfortunately, it's not a small team. They are big teams. If you give them a chance, they will take the momentum back from them. This calculation is boring. And the main thing, I was injured. Maybe I was fit. The situation will be changing in the last 2 weeks. But unfortunately, I got hamstring very badly, even I couldn't walk. So that's why the last tour of the game was a little bit expensive. And, but the boys played really well. Such a great cricket. And 230 runs and against Pakistan. It's a big team. It's not easy, but I have to congratulate the boys. They fight really well. Of course, it wasn't my wish to go like this, to be honest. I was very, very keen and very happy was playing my last ODI. I was in very good mood. I bowled really well last over, pace, and I was like ready to go. But suddenly, I don't know what happened in the second over. My hamstring was totally like gone. I feel like it's something broken inside in the hamstring.